Welcome everybody to Welker Farms on Farming Simulator 19. Welcome Average, welcome Noggle, welcome Average Gardener with a Twist. How's everybody doing tonight? This is some of the mods I have. I'm just going to slowly scroll down through them. If you have any questions, you can ask them now or on the... You can ask questions now or you can ask them on the comment section on the video. Let's get in.
Average Egerton Earthwist, how are you doing today?
Average Gardener with a Twist, I'm doing good, how are you? We're just getting in here now, I'm going to do some cleanup and get some straw on to go tonight.
Average Egerton Earthwist, I'm good.
That's good to hear that you're good. Oh, geez, finally. Yeah, let's do a little tab around. Okay, that's one big bud. That's a fertilizer. Grass equipment. That's a service truck. What do we got here? We got one of these jammy jams. Let's get this pipe undone. Roll this around here now, and we'll start gathering up all our equipment to get the let's get this one brought in here. We'll drop this one here for right now. Tap to the next piece of equipment, see what we can here. Yeah, we got, as you can see here, trucks are us. Yeah, don't know if I can do train. Let me see if I can do one follow after another. Because I'd like to bring all these harvesters in one time, but I don't know if I can. Technically, this would be harvesters. If we were. Usually it's F. I always thought. There you go. News, follow me. It's one of the shifts and F. Because we'll bring these all in a row. Probably go on tour and gather them all at one time. There's massive amount of harvesters running around here. Looks like there's another one over there. Oh, this guy got his X. Get all these harvesters brought in. We'll probably have to another day clean them all up and wash them. There's that many of them here. Bring this row up to here. I think that's. Yeah. Okay, so let's jump on this one. And we'll go up and get any other one, and we'll head up towards those. Looks like they're all somewhat growing out. So let's roll out this row.
Average underscore PC underscore parts underscore bot. Welcome for all my social media. Click on the link to Linktree for Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, Discord, Twitch. Don't forget my website, which has my specs of my gaming system, https://linktr.ee/averagepcpart.
You should start slotting in one right after the other. Grab the next one here. These all have material. All brought in a row, get cleaned up. What I'll do is I'll drive into the yard and leave them all kind of somewhat all together, and then I'll slowly take them apart and take things off after they're all cleaned, and that I'll have to figure out where we're going washing equipment. get them all maintenance and everything, and once you line up something to them and they move towards it, you kind of know at that point then they're hired on, hired to follow. Once they're hired to follow, then dirty but clean. I don't know if you can even dump your 19% in here. If not, I'll have to go down and get the other trailer. Even if I reload. Sweet. So now, if I go and shift, Take this trail out here. chest out of the way. Here. That's really useful. That's the first one on the train. For some reason, my last one looks like it's not part of the train, but he is. By the looks of it, have to go do a tractor gathering process too, because looks like I got tractors and trailers all over the map from one end to the other. So what we'll do is we'll go do 2-2-2. As in actual tractors, or tractors, as in tractors and trailers. Both versions of tractor.
Pop.
that away. Need four. Tractor trailer. I know I have a couple more around. I just don't know where they're at. You're popping up. Well, there's one tractor. We just moved out him. This field, and then we will bring. There's no trucks down there. Last one to come up to is here. So then we're just gonna come up to him. Empty him. Other one over here and empty it, and then we'll start dragging these back and train back through all the fields, gather up this side of the yard, and then we'll go down and gather up the other side. Get it. A couple of these gathered up because I need to be able to get some I need to find out where my big boy trailers too. Take a set of them and go over. So I'm gonna do some straw here now in a couple minutes. So we'll go down and get the snow blower and a couple of big boys out of the field. We just need to get some of this stuff cleaned up. Okay, so that's all of that. Vehicle here in the middle of the field. Yeah, okay, that's that truck. Okay, this we're pretty much done. So we'll head towards. There's everything else compared to here. I think it's over here. Every week I just keep doing little bits and pieces of task, and I got vehicles and trailers and trucks everywhere, and can't figure out what's what. Okay, that's the baler, the wrapper, and the bale trailer, and that. So for right now, that can stay there. And then this can go here. That can go follow. I need this lovely program with me. I know I need that truck to grab the other side trailers. I think I have all the equipment gathered up from over here. Draw this through here somewhere. And drop off that truck. I don't even know where that's at. I'll have to look on the map and see where that's hiding. My big, big truck and trailer. I want this truck, this setup here, emptied out. So we'll head back towards home. I think this is then all the trucks down off this end of the field. Then we have to take the. If we want to do more cleanup, take the other truck I just come back with and. Empty. Let's go down, take the truck down, grab that truck trailer down there. And then empty the bigger trailer. to be able to use that one right now. And I'm about 30 minutes of playing musical vehicles here, and I'm going to get to do some actual work. Bring this boy in here. I wonder. I'm just trying to figure out how to lower the I was gonna try to figure out how to lower the trailer on the wheel on the truck. Well, that's taking a 4 million years to empty. I'm gonna let all you guys know that there is merchandise being launched in the next couple of days. It'll be on sale to be bought by the end of the month. So it's like in the next 10 days. By the time you see this as a video, it will be probably launched. Check the link in the description of the video. If you're watching this on Twitch, keep an eye on Twitch. You will hear of it every day, including the day that it is launched. This one shouldn't be on you, so it should just dump, so that we can then watch how the normal turn goes. If I was better at dumping trailers, if I was better at driving trailers, I probably would unhook the trailer and pull forward and empty it, single trailer. But I'm not, so I leave them all connected. I just came with the snowblower. Yeah, that's over there, so we'll swing through here. We'll grab the snowblower on our way through. Back up to the first field and start 25 meter in their set. Hundred meter trailer. Sun is coming up, are you ready to go? We're down here and we're gonna go all the way up to field 10.
Average underscore PC underscore parts underscore bot.
Sure.
Welcome for all my social media. Click on the link to Linktree for Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, Discord, Twitch. Don't forget my website, which has my specs of my gaming system. https://linktr.ee/average-pc-part.
Jump in him. Oh, yeah, see, he only does 53, that's why. I forget that I have to do follow me. I have to do the smallest vehicle, the slowest vehicle first. Jump in him and get him ready to rock. Anyway, so let's just start right here. Okay, so first question we gotta do, put that pipe away. That's the trailer. We'll do G key up the front. We'll circle around. We'll B that down. We'll press B to turn her on. And then we'll just try to take our time so this gets all nice and picked up. Up his loops. Rectangular too. I could bring the auger wagons up here and do auger wagon, but this is an auger wagon in tow. not sure what we're having a wage payment on. Don't have anything hard unless that's just what it was for the month. I'll have to keep it on, because I don't have anything hard right now. It's just me. One guy and a snow bar. I pop a snow bar. What is that actual name of that machine? Something. This is what it is here. I call it Snowbar. It's like a crop picker-upper. Doesn't this look like a beautiful... This looks like a beautiful map, but out there is not that. Why aren't you, like, being so contrary? It picks it all up in the end. Helps to get crews on, and then the minute you get it on, you hit the end of the roll. Be extra bit careful doing it this way so that it picks it all up the first time and I don't have to go back and do bits and pieces. Keep going, it'll do 19. I mean, it'll do 19 and pick up. Sure it'll. Doing. Like it was doing 25 that time there. I think what it is it gets full, but it doesn't there's too much, it doesn't pick up anything. And yes, as you can see there, this like a one task type. There you go. Machine picks up a good gear and a good clip. Get the right amount to go. Just scooby scooby. When it wants to. Sometimes just crank your sin. See, I could just easy go like this too. Like that's 40 plus. And it's picking it up. No questions asked. This end is not going to pick up. This end won't pick up, it's just way too much. Which I may hear now at once. I'd say it's faster to do one pack, not care, do one and then the other. And like for some reason, pick a random piece there. And a random piece there. So I might be better off to not care. Other than the big fluffy animals. Snowblower. There you go. It misses a little bit, misses a little bit. Oh. That's it, that's his fault. V will turn off. Do we'll change our GPT trailer. We'll open our plate. Fun part is, this one should be too bad. other trailers hold 70 and this holds 60. These ones shouldn't be too bad. They hold about 115 for the amount of weight. So you can see now why I have now you see why I have more trailers than any trailer factory. And don't like to use an auger wagons. Poor auger wagon wouldn't make it through one half of one row, and it'd be freaking out if it'd be full. An auger wagon you can't, a pickup wagon you can't dump it. You have to dump it in something in the ground. This thing where it's an auger wagon, dump and go. Stick with the one run, two run, same run program. So that we can get this somewhat straightened out. If not, I'll be here for 60 million Saturday nights, and we will still only have. I don't think there's going to be too many more weeks of farming before I get course play on the go. And then we will get to do some farming. Because they'll be able to harvest their gear all by themselves. It says in the ad, it's only supposed to be able to do snowball and tank. Well, Blot was doing a decent job of that commentary about 50. Blot's on faster. Still doing a good job. Honestly, they're not very good. My predicament, because now I have another 6,100 of material. I want to finish off this trailer first. Or it might take almost the whole trailer. I'm not sure. Where it is 115 late. Does not care if it's lined up. And for that, we'll leave tonight. Thank you very much for all coming out. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you all tomorrow night. Tomorrow night is Dyson Sphere program at 8:30 NDT. Like, comment, subscribe. See you all tomorrow night at 8:30 NDT.